And now first do Tice kick. Here's found the keeper by Jaden Dixon, and he goes all the way for the touchdown. Here's the play. The pitch goes to the line.
Get it! Yeah, yeah!
The keeper by William Hood.
Pick him up!
Oh, dang.
The punt will be down, empty. The keeper by Jaden Dixon. Dixon again on the keeper. And he will go all the way for the touchdown.
Untouched.
Put your foot in it! Put your foot in it! Under!
Mason. The return by Shannon Blocker. And out goes to Elijah. keeper by William Rudd. As he is complete the blocker, he's found. Pass is incomplete.
Holy crap. Holy crap.
And now goes to Tyus Kennedy. And he goes all the way for the score. Yes, the four-year score. Warriors 20, Lions 0. Again, a nice tackle in the backfield by River Foster.
A keeper by River Foster.
Move it!
And now goes to Cornay Johnson, and he gets in for the touchdown. The extra point attempt is good. Score, Warriors 28, Lions 0. The return by number.
It's open.
Low rush pass is complete. The number 20. The keeper by Bo Rudd, he fumbles it and recovers his.
Oh.
The pass is incomplete. The pass is incomplete. Those pass falls incomplete. The keeper by River Foster. He's finally brought down by Mason Gattica. A run by Jaden Dixon. And he goes all the way for the touchdown.
Track star.
The extra point kick is good by Mason Reed.
Oh!
Run on the keeper, and there's a fumble on the play. Run is sacked. It's again, it's Callan O'Neill with the sack.
Go low, for God's sake.
Pass to Elijah Ramirez. Making a tackle. Fumble on the snap. And up again goes to Job. 33.